gotcha, bitch.
Woo, guys, Prince Sports here. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. We was going to go on live today, but I couldn't make it. So we're going live tomorrow for the Lakers and Utah Jazz. But I want to talk about Luka,
the Mafia Don.
Okay? Mr. Respect. Put some respect on his name. This guy hit back-to-back clutch shots. Okay? He was on fire.
My nigga.
That was it, man. That's when you want it. That's when you want that game. The ball is in the hand of your superstar. He's making plays. And he's doing what he has to put his team on top. Now, you see, he got that step back three. That's his go-to move. And they forced him to go left. Luka hit the last game-winning shot on the Clippers by going left. So do not force him to go left, or he's going to kill you going left. This was the first shot.
Doncic, the handles, the fade.
Okay, this was the second shot.
Seconds, 2 seconds. Doncic for the win. Oh, yeah! Luka Doncic!
So, as you can see, he was on fire. Game winner, patting his chest like this. Luka's a beast, man. I don't know if his offensive skill set is going to grow, but I can tell you this much. If he keep making plays like this, I wouldn't mind people putting him in the same sentence as Larry Legend. Because Luka, he's basically similar to Larry Legend in many ways. They both not super athletic. They both slow, but guess what? They're surgical with it. And they know how to dissect and break somebody down. And Larry Bird was one of the best at that. You know, Larry Bird was a killer. And if you could be a killer just like this, Luka, you know, 9 out of 10 times, you're going to get the nod of approval from a lot of guys. This was a great performance. 31 points, put a team on his back, and led them to victory. You know, that's how you do it. The Mavericks, they're going to need every heroic play out of Luka because they don't have a go-to secondary guy. Porzingis is just not that dude, man. He's constantly injured. He's in and out the lineup. He's not the perfect match for Luka. They're going to have to go out and get somebody else. Look like Mark Cuban going to have to find themselves another Euro to pair up with Luka. But, man, great performance by Luka. He put on the show. And that's how it's supposed to be, man. He's like in MVP race for me, too. But the second tier of MVP racing for superstars right now. But, man, hope you guys enjoying the games today, man. Prince Sports out. Peace.